not gonna. Down, just. That must be the size of one of those huge ones that has the walls. Or like those there. Yeah, it's more the size of like the crypts. Probably won't let me. If I do that, it removes the whole house. Yep. Darn it. I don't know if I'll ever be able to do that one. Look how much stuff it takes. And it takes fine park benches. And is that how it really looks, or did he take the screenshot when he had it like that? Or like that, or something. Well, one way to find out. I don't have to place it. Just see what it's gonna look like. Okay, yeah, he just took the screenshot. And different. Wow. That's awesome. But I don't have that kind of resources. That would have to be something done with the ascendancy or something. Otherwise I would have to cheat and use instant build. I don't like to do that. Oh yeah, it's a pet fox. All right. I really need to learn to design playhouse myself. I wanted to do it over one. It's good enough. Oh, yeah, let me look at this. can't have enough clay bricks, enough wood logs. I need to make 3 more window frames. You know, they're just passing by. Not sure why my people have to get all hostile. Okay, this will be... houses. I have 25 people. I think of if I got the max set at 28. My food. I did that for you. Look at all that food. Lots of food. Variety of food. Okay, wait a minute. What I really wanted to do is go in here. It's the same error I get almost every time. I was wondering if he'd go poof. That's not what I want.
Thank you.
Oops. What the hell? Oh, break down. There, that's better. Why is he going in there? The shepherd's not in there, so what's he going in there for? What the hell? Crazy shape on all this. Maybe I was just hearing these guys. Ooh, I might have been hearing him. Yeah, hopefully none of them get injured. There's four wolves! Or five wolves. Holy crap. I'll probably take these things out later. Yeah, they changed it to where the cook will still continue to do farming, which is kind of nice. So that way you're not completely losing one of your farmers when you upgrade a farmer to a cook. And since they get a lot of their supplies from the field, then it kind of makes sense. Oh no, I remember early on in the game when they had the shepherd and I had a hard time with him doing that. I haven't had that problem lately. I knew what you meant. I wish in the for the category on storage that I wish they would have a separate section for animal feed, so that way you could keep some storage boxes with just animal feed near the animals. Yeah. Yeah, I know. I really haven't found any benefit to having the rabbits. I mean, because the trapper can get rabbit pelt and rabbit jerky. So why have the shepherd keep rabbits when you have to maintain food for him? I don't know. I set that too high. No, I set about as high as that one. So some of them are low, some of them are high. Good talking with you too. Thanks for stopping by. I got four of those. I made it out of stone and not clay. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough bronze. Well, alrighty then. Oh my. Okay, looks like backup's on the way. Hey, he's not wearing an upgraded helmet. Okay, I just need two with helmets. Okay, what about the rest of the... Plate. So steel. Plate. So steel. Ooh, need to make some more plate mail. Need to make... Come on. Uh-oh, it's almost break time. Yep, there they go. Damn it. Alright, go eat. I'll bring you back here when they start coming back here. I think they picked up everything. Oh, I don't know whether to sign out and watch Big Bang Theory or just stream it later. Oh, yeah, but no, he did leave that. Okay. Oh, he took care of the goblins. I'll just take care of him. Thank you. post-battle narcolepsy. Bugs Bunny is running around out there. Ooh, he got injured. They all have helmets on, but he needs an upgraded weapon. They aren't all wearing plate mail. Oh no. Oh, for crying out loud. Alrighty. Take steel too. God damn it. Where did it go? What? Damn it. There, it went. What? Oh, man. And they're gonna be trapped. Oh, for crying out loud. Silly goose. There. Sheesh. There's no easy way to cancel. I'm in the wrong line. There we go. That's the one I'm interested in. Whoa! Are you kidding me? Those are carrots. Those are carrots. Yep. Seven clay dining table, two wooden garden. No. Let's connect this. Gourds, corn, more carrots. You just see how long ago I sent that text?
Mm hmm. I'm fucking with a servant.
Yeah, no, it would make sense. I don't see the point in having the shepherd have the rabbits. Because the trapper can get
rabbit pelts.
Yeah, he gets the pelt and the rabbit jerky. Yeah, so what's the point? All they do is take your food. You just put that mod on.
That was a nice mod, dude.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait for it to
get up
here.
Did you buy yourself some more cough drops?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So far away, and people get hostile. I don't need to try designing my own house. These are so cute, though. I like how they have their own little eating area. This is so adorable. Oh, looks like I'm gonna need to pause, save, and load. Because I still haven't placed that. Dang it. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh. Well, this is unusual. It didn't work. Or at least hasn't worked yet. Oh, come on. That's irritating. Ooh, have to take him out first. Oh no! Oh, there probably wasn't much in there anyway. Those treasure chests usually don't have much. Backup. Man. Oh my gosh, he did tear that down. Shit. Better take care of him before he destroys all this stuff. That has good stuff in it, damn it. Ooh, a long sword, yes. Another long sword, awesome. I think those are all just hunks of stone. Break down. Hey, you go lie down so the herbalist can heal you. Seriously, dude. Need three. Pause, 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 pause. I don't think backup's annoying. Oh gosh. All of them. Oh gosh. Why are they walking clear over there to get there? What the hell? You need to work on the pathing. Thank you for the house, Dethicus. At least give somebody one of these. But oh my gosh, it takes more steel. Fifteen by 15. Somehow it has an interior wall. So I were to save it the way I've modified it, it would already have that, and that, and that, and that. And it would already have that. Let's save the one where I didn't put the lantern up too high. Well, only thing is that's got that one on there. I'll go ahead and save this one. There we go. There's original clay house for two. Modified clay house for two. Saved it, I think, even though it's got a ghost. If I can make it. Doing? Looks to me like maybe it was slabs to there, and then floor outline to do the walls. Shucks. I need more window frames, more clay bricks. and wooden dressers. What was the other thing? Dressers. If I did build a slightly bigger one, similar to that, in addition to the table, I could have a writing desk. I still don't know if I'll build any shops because I'm okay with all the crafters being in here. Holy crap, it's almost full. And they keep complaining about being low on food. Sheesh. For crying out loud. Some of them are complaining about no food, and other ones are saying, oh, you got too much of one thing. Another one showed up. Good stuff there. Can't let him destroy it all. Ooh, full plate meal. I had a feeling I'd end up finding one. One of them to have that. I may need to sell some of my goods. a minuscule amount, and yet sometimes you'll use those. I'm making of herbalist supplies. I'll fill all the containers. Well, I must have clicked. Hey. You need to be healed. See a box in here. I haven't put a box in here. There needs to be one. Yay, they built that house. I didn't have to rearrange the chairs or anything. Awesome. Like, there's only 3 food crops I can grow in the desert. Cook's still busy. Oh, for crying out loud. Just play your food. customer saying, oh, there's no food. And I'm saying, more corn cob and more gourd. Trying to figure out who's there. You go. Who's bringing it? There we go. Haven't been using them though. On those. So there's no more room. There's room there. There's room there. There. There's room there. There's plenty of room. There's no excuse. There's plenty of supplies, so there's no excuse not to be building those. Wow, they really do move faster on the roads. So it's 15 by 15 is what that is. By 15, and one, two, three, four, high. Part of the main railing, so section 3. Mm-hmm. I just wonder if I can make a two-story one like that. I think that was made with this. The whole thing's made out of this. Yeah, that's the wood. Most of it's clay bricks. But what color? That's the clay brick floor. Oh, that is floor. Clay brick floor. It's that color? I guess so. For some reason I thought it was that. Okay. Sure, I don't want to make it a different color. Do I have enough room to go 15 by 15? Yes. Okay. Actually, three high. Oh, fuck. Come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, because it was touching the... Oh, come on. Okay, in case I mess stuff up, which is starting to look like a possibility. Oh shoot, it's almost 8 o'clock. I mean, it is 8 o'clock. Damn it. Whoops. Fifteen. Okay, and we do this again. Oh, I guess that's not gonna work. Supposed to go only over the part. Okay, hold on a second. Supposed to go over the section you're hovering over, not. Oh, you. Okay. And add this in later, maybe. It's still. That won't work. Oh, for crying out loud. This is why I'm not. Okay, I give up. I gotta go to bed, so. I saved right before I started, so that's where I'm gonna leave it. And I'll try again tomorrow. I want to make it look like that, but be two story. I don't know how to do it. I intend to figure out. Okay. Oh, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.